Ethiopia is a country with more than 80 million people. Half of this population is women. To effectively utilize this huge segment of power in the development activities, the government has been trying empowering women economically. This is believed to enhance their chance of benefiting from the country's development progress.
Empowerment is essential and special. Empowerment means having power with information. When you just see the context with women's, you can easily understand from history, women have been suppressed and pressured owing to various social, economic, and political factors. So empowering women is important and imperative to enhance the ongoing development, because they have been covering half of the total population. So it is hardly possible to ensure development excluding this power. So we are just aggressively working on empowerment.
When we compare the women's benefits and participation in the development endeavor, there is a change starting from the grassroots up to the higher level economic aspect. We can see there are a lot of women's in business.
Nkutatash Balacho is the owner and general manager of Tomi International Hotel, Bishoftu town of Oromia Regional State. Before starting up her own business, she was economically destitute, as many other Ethiopian women.
What is the business lemagwat? Katata ganza bizanal neparam. Srawne jammarno besamane arat amatamrat. Mne maine ganza balilen saat balibeti garmo ayir hayli neparam sara gatami sara sala qoma nuron lemashnef. ትግል ነበረን እና ለመኖር ብለን ነው እንጂ እዚህ ሀብት ድረስ ሁሉ እንደርሳለን የሚል እንትን አልነበረም ለመኖር ብለን የሰራ ነው ግን ጠንክረን በመስራታችን ጥሩ ውጤት አግኝተናል
me and my wife 21 years ago when it was very hard for us to get a daily bread and unless we were hard we understood to get a bread for our children, to get a bread for our family was impossible.
Nkutatash has passed through many ups and downs to set up her own business. She used to get her chickens from Alema farm for one bird for slaughter and EW roasted it for customers.
The owner of this hotel, she started slaughtering 17 years, 18 years ago with chickens. She was the first one here in more or less in Ethiopia. After 2 years, they handed over to Alama Farms and she started a tea house, a small tea house on the other side of the street. And she was real successful, beautiful, because she is a good business woman. And she was going on and on and on, and 5 years ago she built this hotel, Tomi International Hotel.
በ700 ብር ተከራይቼ አንድ ቶሚ ኬክ እና ሬስቶራንት ብዬ ከፈትኩኝ ማለት ነው። እዛ ጋር አሮስቶ ብቻ ለመሸጥ ነበር ሐሳቤ። የህዝቡን ጥያቄ ግን ሳስበው የተለያዩ ምግቦች ጥያቄ ነበር። የባህል ምግቦች ወዲያውኑ የሰውን ልብ ትርታ በመከተል ወደ ምግብ ቤት ቀየርኩት ማለት ነው። የአበሻ ምግብ ከዛ ነው ወደ ራሴ ቦታ እንደገና የመጣሁት። ስራዎችን እደፍራለሁ ገንዘብ አልነበረም ታርጌት ስራ ነው አሁንም ገንዘብ አጥጭ አይደለም ስራውን ብዬ ነው መሰራው ስራውን ስሰራ ግን ገንዘቡ ይመጣል
The commitment at both regional and federal levels to empower women economically is very great and encouraging. This commitment of the government helps a lot indeed. But the most important thing is the courage and vision of the women themselves to start up business from scratch.
ሴቶች በማንኛውም በተሰጣቸው ኃላፊነት የመድፈር የራሱ የእግዚአብሔርም ተሰጦ ይሁን አላቅም ሴቶች ለነገሮቹ የሚሰጣቸውን ኃላፊነት ለመወጣት ጠንካራ ናቸው ደፋር ናቸው በሚሰሩ ስራ ወደ ኋላ አይልም ወደፊት ነው እና ብዙን አሁንም ስናይ የሚጀምሯቸው ስራዎች ሁሉ ጠንካራ ሴቶች ብዙ ጠንካራ ሴቶች አሉ እና እድሉ ከተመቻቸላቸው ስኬታማ ናቸው ይደፍራሉ ለማንኛውም ለውሳኔ ጠንካራ ናቸው
The basic one is the courage. If one have the courage, they could struggle to get whatever the finance, whatever the skill. But we couldn't stop by saying that. So our ministry still are working with different partners and developing a national level program.
ትግል ይፈልጋል ስራን ለመስራት ትልቅ ካፒታል ያስፈልጋል የውስጥ መሻት ነው የሚፈልገው የውስጥ መሻት ካለ ትንሹን ነገር ወጣ መስራት ይችላል
ላይክ እንቁጣጣሽ there are many Ethiopian women who have started their own business but a lot need to be done to increase the number of women participating in the business sector in this regard the government has been providing several support to women in order to strengthen them economically at various levels
presently the government has been providing different incentives like the loan service the package has stated various incentive mechanisms that would bring the women from lower to medium and upper status therefore these incentives can be meaningfully provided from as from the kabales from the lower administrative level to in different regions. So the regions do have their own mandates and they are just exercising their power in order to respond the question of women from the economic point of view. These days the package stated clearly the loan service, the market service, the value chain service, every details in detail has been included in the package. So the government at all levels have been exerting their utmost effort to respond their questions at the desired level.
With regard to economic empowerment, our ministry playing a role just to gap, to bridge the gap. We are not the one who is responsible to empower women economically. Every sectors at all levels are responsible. So the growth transformational plan has one standalone pillar. In that pillar, you could see one of the women economic empowerment is a priority. Every sector is expected to empower women economically as per their mandate for decision making as well as for social empowerment.
Women are different from men with regards to business. That is because they acquire such a tremendous capacity in building strong team and reading between lines. Such important skills help them succeed in business because business is all about the people you are working with.
ወይዘሮ እንቁጣጣሽ በጣም ሩሩህ ደግ ለስራቸው ቀልጣፋ አእምሯቸው የሚያፈልቀው ብዙ ነገር የሆነ እንደናት እንደጓደኛ እንደማንኛውም ሆነው ነው ስራን የሚያከናውኑት ለሰራተኞቻቸው በጣም በቃ እንዴት ነው የልጅነት ስሜት ነው የሚያሳዩት ወይዘሮ እንቁጣጣሽ
የኢትዮጵያ ኢንተርናሽናል ሆቴል ባለቤት ወይዘሮ እንቁጣጣሽ ወላቸው በዚህ ሆቴል ውስጥ ሲያሰሩን ጠንካራ አድርገውናል ምክንያቱም በርካታ ሰራተኞች ነው እዚህ ግቢ ውስጥ የሚኖሩት ለነኚህ ሰራተኞች በርካታ አገልግሎት ሲሰጡ ጠንካራ ጎን ጠንካራ ሰራተኛ ጠንካራ እንዲሆን ያደረገቻቸው ወዘሮ እንቁጣጣሽ ናቸው
ሴት መስራት እንደምትችል ስኬታማ እንደሆነች እሳቸው የሚያፈልቁት ሐሳብ ለጊዜው የማይመስል ይመስላል በኋላ ስኬታማ ሲሆኑ የምናያቸው ሴት መሆኑ ጥንካሬ ብርታትን በሳቸው መንገድ እንድጓዝን ተመረጠ
She is a strong businesswoman. And she is doing it very well. She is a good leader. Of course, sometimes it is not always easy to be a leader. You know, perhaps also. But she is going on. She is strong, she is honest, and she is doing very well, good business.
እጅግ ትልቅ አርያነት ያለው ስራ ነው ለሌሎች ሴቶች በጣም የሚያበረታታ የከተማችንም ጥሩ ስራ ብለም እናያቸው ጥሩ ኢንቨስትመንት በሆቴል ቱሪዝም ከተማውን ከማስተዋወቅ ጀምሮ ማለት ነው ለሴት ብቻ ሳይሆን ለወንዶችም ጥሩ አርያነት ያለው ስራ ነው እየሰሩ ያሉት
ቢሾፍቱ is one of the most beautiful and eye-catching towns in Ethiopia doing business in the hotel sector is lucrative
በጣም ያዋጣል አሁንም በቂ አይደለም ገና በጣም ትንሽ ነው አልጋ አጥረት አለ የስብሰባ አዳራሾች ያስፈልጋሉ እና ኢንቨስት የሚያደርግ ሰው ቢሰራበት በጣም ጥሩ ስራ የሚሰራበት ነው ምክንያቱም ከሌሎቹ ከተሞች ቢሸፍቱ ለየት የሚያደርጋት በሰባት ሃይቅ የተከበበች ከተማ ነች የቱሪስት መዳረሻ ነች እነዛ ደግሞ ለከተማዋ ትልቅ
In trying to build good image of the nation, foreign tourists are carefully accommodated and treated in the hotel.
እዚህ ሲመጡ በትክክል እናስተናግዳቸዋለን። ማለት ሐሙስ ቀን ካንድል ናይት አለ፣ ቅዳሜና እሁድ ካምፋየር አለ። ከውጭ የሚመጡ እንግዶች ተደስተውበት ነው የሚሄዱ።
I like it. They are friendly. The food is very good and the service is also good. I'm happy to stay here.
ዶራ ሮስቶ ላይ በጣም ታዋቂ ነው ፍሮም ኢንተርናሽናል ሆቴል ዶራ ሮስቶ በመቀጠል የበጋ ሮስቶ እጃ ሮስቶ ለሱሱ በጣም ታዋቂ ነው
The employers here are very kindly and it is different from Holland but that is normal right? The Netherlands is real high potential but still every time day by day week by week months by months the service is growing and that is most important thing
poverty is not hereditary if you work hard you will overcome it no doubt about that the success story of Nkutatash Balajo is a living testimony in this regard when women are economically empowered then their family and eventually the nation benefits.
We can see there is a multi-face advantage when women are empowered economically. We can see, for example, one family. If the mother is economically empowered, how the children will access education matters, as well as the nutrition as well. These days, the nutrition has given special focus because it affects the physical and the mental aspect of the human body. So the living standard, the attitude of the family, all aspects will be positively affected if the women in the family is economically empowered.
Empowering women would address a lot of questions, not solely address the economics realm only. So having economic empowerment of women at national level, simultaneously we are just addressing the question of poverty in the meantime. So we will keep our efforts on to address the economic empowerment of women at national level. So the GTP, the Growth and Transformational Plan, has set its own goal. Upcoming years, women would be growing their economic capacity, having all the government endeavors. But critically, the government believes that the question of women should be answered by questions, by women, by organized women. So since their muscle gets stronger time to time, their economic power will boost in the meantime. So we can jointly work hand in glove with association. Our effort will be continued.
Today, Nkutata Shuori knows about how to get their daily bread for her family. Now, even beyond that, she has created job opportunities for many local citizens in Bishoftu town.
Zima to Salasa Asaratanyo Chalum, Boju Miradu, Wada and Hayaso in Uran, Adisaba Kotorpulat Pelan Bakafatno, Wada Salasa Misaratanya Isana.
Ebuzuzi Buch, Israel Fatwal, Buzuso Sartu, Zatakanunal, Kanimchim.
Teruna is her out in a kilit cafelina. Nyans Harasasra, Harasatrafteno. Zari Lisaral, Negasuot, Arafteni. Lazi Boras from Scansalo.
In business activity, the support of family is one of the most important factors for more success. In this regard, the husband of Nkutatash has contributed his own share in her own endeavor.
My wife is my right hand, and I am always supporting her in all circumstances. Just I am always behind her. When she need my help, I am always there. I am advising her. I am supporting her financially. I am supporting my children to grow up very well.
So he never turned by certain. But my grandmother, let's do it all back. Not on the sole certain. On the piece are low, road are low, man are low. It got to near one. So let's see. Let's watch my family. My and the girls are learning to learn. ደስተኛ ነኝ። ስራዬም ውጤትም ያለው ለዚህ ይመስለኛል።
Man and woman together strong. Alone is impossible. I am repeating these words. We are together. We are supporting each other. Not me. She is also supporting me. She is always advising me.
I think women, they have other eyes. They are looking on other details. They see more details than men. Men are very good in business, but women always, I think, yeah, they need women.
Nkutatash Belajo is desirous to expand her business. To do so, she has already started her way by opening a branch in Addis Ababa.
ልጆችም አሁን እየተማሩ ነው ሴቷ ልጅ እንግሊዝ ነው ያለችው በማኔጅመንት እየተማረች ነው ወንዱ ልጅ በኢንዱስትሪያል ኢንጂነሪንግ እሱ ወደ አግሪካልቸር ውስጥ ነው የሚገባ እሱም ሆላንድ እየተማረ ነው እንግዲህ እኛ እዚህ አድርሰናል እነሱም ሲመጡ ደግሞ በተሻለ ሰርተን ማሳደግ ነው የምንፈልገው
Today Ethiopia is a country where the rights of women are fully ensured as per the constitution To exploit this opportunity and economically empower themselves, Ethiopian women need to strive hard to stand on their own independently, not waiting for the monthly income of her husbands.
Set tadarim binorat, but tadarwa weim babal gabi bichamat abak elabat. Malfat medkam itabak abachwa. Na difratu kallacho, katamdalku difrat allacho. Gin mohsen.
Empowering women in economic realm is a very burning and critical issue of the country. these days. So the government has been taking meaningful and very successful measures. The measures that has been taken so far is the legal framework. The legal framework, you can see from the constitution, equal women's right has been granted, and different aspect of rules and regulations incorporates the women's issue as a very critical agenda. So having this in mind, economic is one of the topic that has been addressed, just taking women as a center of gravity. So just these days, there are different packages that enhance economic empowerment of women. The very novel package what we truly celebrate is the Ethiopian Women and Development Change Package. This package has two phases. The first one is women should address their issue by themselves. The second one is the government has its own part to support women's endeavor at all levels.
My message to Ethiopian women is there are a lot of opportunities, there are a lot of chance. As women, we need to be self-reliant and self-confident to be one of a society to exploit those opportunity. And they have to know how they are powerful to empower the household, the society, as well as the country.